All right, kids, come on up. Okay. Stand up on the stage so everyone can look at you. Okay. Yeah? You ready?
Can you not record? Just stand like right here. I don't want my
face. What's up?
One, two, yeah.
So I know all the parents are here, and I know the parents love their children. And all parents want their kids to give their heart to God because they know that God will take care of them and protect them. So tonight, I would love for us as parents, as you see all these beautiful young faces, and that they are the future, and that God loves them all, and that God wants to take care of them. And we know that they have to give their hearts to Jesus, and it has to be something that they want to do. So we're going to pray for them. We're going to bless them. We're going to give them to God and say, Lord, lead them so that they give their heart to you for real, all of it, the way that you need them to give it. Amen? Are your parents willing? Once again, 20%. I'm getting this 20%, then it escalates to 100. So let's try again. Are you willing, parents?
Yes.
There you go. There's the 100%. So right now, and the leaders, let's pray for all these kids. If you would join me. Father, we pray in the name of Jesus, Father, for all these kids tonight, God, that you would bless them, Father, that you, Father, would teach them and lead them to give their hearts to you, Father, to give the inside person, Lord. They look all beautiful. They look all healthy, Father, but you would make inside of them beautiful and healthy to have their hearts fall in love with you, God, that they would experience your love, God, that they would continue to grow loving you more and more and more, God. Continue, Father, working, Father. Bless every single one of them, Father, that they continue loving and growing in Jesus and being the future generation that is blessed by you, God. Thank you, Lord, for everything and all things, God. Bless them, guide them, keep them, Father, that their heart would be given to you more and more and more, and that when they grow up, that one Christmas they can pray for their children, Father, so that their children can give their hearts also. We thank you, God, for this Christmas. We thank you for Jesus that you've given us. We thank you for everything because you're so good to all of us. We bless them as parents. We bless them as the church. In Jesus' name, we all pray. Amen. All right, kids, thank you so much. Take your seat next to your parents.
I do my part, so I
Хорошо. Слава Богу, дорогие детки. Спасибо вам за... Вы все поняли, о чем была эта постановка? Вы поняли? Эта часть поняла. Как насчет этой части? Поняли или нет? Окей. Okay. You understand, guys? Окей. Okay. With us. Окей. Okay. Thank you. Сейчас к вам подойдут и дадут вам подарки всем деткам. Вы оставайтесь на своих местах. От 13 лет и ниже всем раздадут деткам подарки, поэтому будьте на месте, к вам подойдут. Хорошо, слава Богу.